the framework in which quantum mechanics and special relativity are successfully reconciled is called quantum field theory. It is based on three basic principles. Two of them, of course, are quantum mechanics and special relativity. The third one, which I wish to emphasize, is the postulate that every elementary particle are point-like vibrations in quantum fields. Remember the wave-particle duality? Mind-blowing, right? Yeah, forget about it. In fact, there are no particles and no waves, just fields. Both particles and waves are merely two ways in which we naively interpret quantum fields. There's one field for each type of particle. So one field for all photons in the universe, one field for all electrons, one field for all muons, and so on. And these fields exist everywhere. To extract a particle from a field, you need to give the field energy. If you give it enough energy, the field will go to a higher energy state. These states are what we interpret as particles. The point in the field where you give it energy will look like a particle. And as the energy propagates through the field, it will look like the particle is moving. Some fields require more energy than others in order to create a particle. The amount of energy is proportional to the mass of associated particles. For example, a Higgs boson. It is much more massive than an electron. So electrons are very easy to create, but Higgs boson, not so much. Here's an easier way to think of this. Think of fields as vending machines. You put enough money in, you get a packet of chips. You put more money in, you get another packet. The money is energy and the packets are particles. So if you have enough energy, you can get as many particles as you want. You can go, for example, to an electron machine, pay some money and get an electron. And then you can go to a photon machine, pay some other amount of money and get a photon. There are 18 such machines that we know of. So according to quantum field theory, fields are everywhere. Particles are field vibrations. And you are awesome.